Yeah, B. Talk your shit.
Let me upgrade you. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So, today is Sunday. I ain't really did nothing today. Ordered DoorDash, tried to start cleaning, wound up taking a nap, and now I'm getting busy back to cleaning. So, I wanted to show you my damage after cleaning my brushes. Look at all that I have to clean up in my sink. But my brushes and beauty blenders are clean. I need to organize my face care stuff. Yeah, so got a little bit of stuff that I need to be doing before tomorrow. And y'all, this little mat is, I got this off of Amazon for like $4. When I say, look how clean my brushes are. And I use it for my beauty blenders too. So, good investment to help you clean your brushes. Well, hey guys. What have y'all been up to today? Like I said, I haven't been up to a daggone thing. I actually got up early this morning, took a shower, and everything. Put on these raggedy, bummy clothes. And my mission was to clean up all day. And yeah, what had happened was I got lazy. And it's not lazy in the bad way, because my ladies, y'all know how it is when it's that time of the month. That's all I'm gonna say. And like, I'm at my last day of it, so you really know the struggle be real out here in these streets. So, yeah. My hormones are still trying to get back adjusted from dealing with that. So it's like you want to be bothered, but you don't want to be bothered. Yeah, that type of day. So what you babies been up to? I need to clean my room for the week. It's so much. I didn't wash clothes yet. I ain't went to the grocery store. Like, literally, I decided I want to do stuff at 6 o'clock at night, when this is the time to be relaxing for tomorrow. But I got some video stuff I want to do. I need to straighten up my beauty room. I still got some bills I need to pay. Like, I don't know what I've been doing with my life today. But we're about to get it together. Ooh, that makeup was everywhere, honey. Mm-hmm. I love the smell of bleach. I know I'm a weirdo. Does anybody else love the smell of bleach? I love it. It just makes your house smell so fresh and clean and sterile. I just love the smell of bleach. I'm obsessed with the smell of bleach. Man, I need to figure out how to clean these brushes for my face. I don't know what to use. And I don't even have the... Oh, I do still have the box. Let's see. I don't know if it's telling me how to clean the bristles, the brush. So warm water, but it doesn't say what kind of cleanser to use, soap, and don't have the water over 50 degrees Celsius. That's not telling me anything. Don't use alcohol. Alright, I'm going to use this little tub. Got some hot water in it. I guess I will take some natural body wash since it's not have parabens and stuff in it and soak my cleaner heads for my face thing, because these brushes are nasty. And I need some batteries to use it. I hope that stuff soaks and it gets clean. I'm listening to Aaliyah face rant. I think I've seen this one before. Y'all, my room looks like a damn disaster area. And the lighting sucks. So, I'm about to clean up. I may record. So, I'll be back in a second.